Welcome to the Wise Guy channel. Today, the Wise Guy is multitasking as usual. The focus of this video will be on installing some brick pavers for the backyard project. Please hit the like button and subscribe. Anyway, let's get going and watch the Wise Guy in action.
Good morning. It's another day at the backyard project. Drinking my coffee, about ready to get outside and pretty much perform some masonry, put some brick pavers as well as patch up that gate we drove the tractor through. Yeah, if we hurry up, bust out this masonry work, get that gate patched up, maybe at lunchtime we go take a rip on the mini bike down at the new development behind the backyard project. This is roughly the starting point of the brick pavers on this side of the patio. All right, and we're gonna go past the barbecue. Anyway, let's get back to the double doors and run those brick pavers. All right, what you're looking at is some brick pavers. We're multitasking, we're doing some French drains, but we're mainly laying down the brick pavers. What we're doing is now setting up over here by the shed. We're gonna get these installed. Lickety split. What you're looking at is the compaction sand for the levelers. Everything's been put in place. Right now we're gonna start in the middle, work our way out. Let's get laying some pavers. The double doors have been paved. We got those brick pavers in, came out nice. What's left to do is trim out the brick pavers, locking them in place. What we're gonna use is this brown powder coated steel. I don't call it basically trimming, used for the aggregate and artificial turf or whatever. Right, anyway, let's get this cut. Get it installed so we could go ahead and backfill the aggregate. And call what you're looking at is where the pavers are going to be installed this morning. We'll go ahead and move the aggregate back, take some of our compaction sand, level out a bed, and install these pavers. Lickety split. What you're looking at is about 1 hour into it. Already got three rows. Okay. Basically what I do is I pretty much do the four corners, making sure I got them where they want to be with the walkway, throw some pretty much compaction sand down, have a piece of 2x4, scrape it along, making sure it's all level and flat. We'll show you what it looks like. Can't get much flatter, man. Yeah, you do see a slight incline. All water works its way to the collector. Anyway, let's get back to paving. As you see these pavers all being spread out, what it's about is using these blue ones and placing them in a certain pattern that creates more of a natural stone effect. Let's get back paving on the backyard project. Just stuck in the last paver. What's left to do is not much. We're gonna edge it on both sides with some brown powder coated steel edging, get our basic aggregate back cleaned up, and we'll hose it off and show you what it looks like. The metal edging. Let me go show you what we're doing. This is what it looks like installed before I put the aggregate back over. Just spike it along, keeping it tight against the brick pavers. All right, let's get to work. We'll show you what it looks like when we're done. All right, just finished cleaning up. Time for lunch. Take a look at it. Came out nice. Here's another angle.
Thank you for watching. We hope you join us on the upcoming video on the repair of the gate area of the block wall, as well adding two additional rows of blocks. please remember to hit the like button and subscribe. And, like always, we'll see you on the next video.